Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling Zoom on PS4. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The Zoom feature helps you to see things that are on the screen that might usually be too small. You have to enable the Zoom feature before you can use it. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, select Accessibility. The option for Zoom is the first one here. Click that. Now enable the toggle to turn Zoom on. When Zoom is enabled, you can zoom in by pressing the PS button and square at the same time. Once it's zoomed in, you can move around the zoom by using the directional buttons, but you won't be able to control the game while in zoom mode. Once you are finished with the zoom, tap circle to cancel it and go back to the normal view. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.